Hello there. Next video in my tarot swap results series. I'm gonna talk about and quickly swift through the cosmic tarot. This is the box. This is the little white book. As much as I look at it, maybe I wanna read through it briefly. They are in no particular order. I'm just gonna show you. Nine of Pentacles, Five of Wands, Six of Wands, Seven of Wands, Prince of Cups, Queen of Cups, Ace of Swords, Two of Swords, really beautifully shown, Eight of Cups, Seven of Pentacles, Four of Wands, Eight of Pentacles, The Fool. This follows rider-waite system mostly, but the images contain much more information for me. They are different. The deck is trimmed, as you can see. I got them like that, and I really love how well they sit in my hand and how well I can shuffle them. The Magician, the Princess of Cups. They say really a lot, actually, for me. And the cards that are not so rider-waite, I can immediately see what's going on there. And the details. The devil is in details, as they say. I love the free movement and the artwork of this one. I wouldn't say it's cosmic because it's not exactly what cosmic means for me, but it's magic indeed. Really, look at this hermit. This is awesome. We all the planetary signs, elements, four elements, the zodiac signs, really lovely. Justice, all-seeing eye, yin-yang, good and bad, and vice versa, night and day, and windows. This is yet another intuitive deck which I really, really love and search. So they wouldn't just be plain. Look at this Nine of Swords. This is just, again, you can see the movement here. This is also the berry and the bird and the world in the wheat and the she looks, so calm, and I can't probably find the right words for the Emperor. He looks kind yet strong. The Hierophant, this one I love also. He has a card. Maybe tarot cards in his hand. And again the seer, the lovers, the chariot, strength. Look at the, this is not the real lion, but she's holding a cloth in front of her and the sun, like the aura over her head, and the white lilies here. I really, really love those cards. The cobra on the crown. And she looks, the facial expressions are just precious in this one. The high priestess, serene, yet she looks right through you. The moon, finally not another freshly cooked lobster here, but actually more like the real color if they are alive. Princess of Wands. Yeah, the facial expressions on these and the details are just awesome. And it's another deck I am going to work with a lot. I interviewed this deck and it said to me that the purpose of us meeting was that he or she, I haven't decided yet, we haven't met that closely yet. I haven't done the how it's in English, the ritual well, I haven't made the ritual to make the tarot deck mine yet through four elements and well, I have my own ritual for the decks. The devil, just awesome how many details, and this sparks my intuition right away and is not generic or look at that, it's not generic or plain at all for me. And funny thing, this also was not even in my most wanted list. It was somewhere in tier 3, maybe, if at all. I must see, because I wasn't sure if I liked it. I watched the reviews and flip throughs of it, but it didn't click with me right away. So when I got this, I wasn't expecting much. And you might ask why I got this. Well, I explained that in one or two of my earlier videos, that the lovely soul who I traded them with sent me altogether 10 decks, tarot decks and 3 oracle decks. Actually 2 oracle decks, and one was the Dixit game cards with which I have my own plan. And because she wanted these exact crystals, and so she offered I take all the cards, as she felt she had too many and preferred not to get new cards, but to trade them for something else. I must add, I almost every day talk to every single person I've traded with so far. So I met really, really awesome people through this deck swap agenda of mine. And I'm really, really thankful for this. And yep, these are the cards. I'm quickly swifting through them once again, so you can see how they look like. This perspective, the colors, what you see when you just have one glance on it. This is also important. What do you feel? What do you see immediately? What lights up after going through the cards slowly? I always sift them through quickly and stop when something really, really stands out or really, I don't know, bothers or and then I put that aside and watch it later again. Sometimes when you sift through them quickly, you notice details and colors and things that you didn't notice before. So yeah, this is the back. I'm maybe, or maybe not, gonna edge them. I'm not sure. Wanted to pop up. Four of Pentacles. What do you know? This deck is here for my personal development, as it's declared when I interviewed it, and to leave behind the major issues I have, which are quitting too quickly. If the things take more time than I anticipated or go in different direction, I tend to walk away quickly, and this deck stated right away that it is here to aid me quit that habit or trait, help me through it and get better control over my stuff. So yeah, that's it. I'm not gonna blabber more. This is the deck and The Cosmic Tarot by Norbert Lösche, which is the AGM Urania deck. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye.